Jamie Dornan and Amelia Warner have welcomed their third child. The 50 Shades of Grey stars, 36, wife made the announcement on Mother's Day by taking to Instagram to share a sweet snap of three pairs of baby shoes on Sunday. To avoid any doubt that she had welcomed another child in secret, Amelia, 36, then added that she was proud to be a mother of three glorious girls. She penned, "So proud of these three glorious girls, it's an honor being their mummy. Feeling incredibly lucky today. Hashtag Happy Mother's Day, sick." As well as their newborn, whose name is yet to be announced, the couple are also parents to Dulcie, 5, and Elva, 3. News that the couple were expecting their third child together broke in October. The notoriously private couple confirmed their engagement after 2 years of romance in November 2012, and they married in an intimate Somerset ceremony in 2013. Their daughter Dulcie was born at the end of that year, before the pair confirmed they were expecting again in October 2015. It was not until March 2016 when Amelia was pictured walking with a stroller in Notting Hill that the arrival of second child Elva was confirmed. Jamie subsequently said that he wanted to keep having children with his wife until we can't do it anymore. The candid interview about his family and wanting to spend more time with his little ones came during an appearance on Jimmy Kimmel Live in late 2018. "Part of me feels like to put a cork in it after this," the Irish actor admitted. "But then, alternatively, I feel like we make really great kids. Maybe we'll just, if my wife's willing, do it until we can't do it anymore. It's all up to her. I do the fun bit." Jamie also confessed that he plans to spend more time at home once baby number three arrives, after being tied to his 50 Shades schedule for the birth of his first two children. Dornan told the talk show host, "I think for this one, I'm going to have a lot more control. The first two, I was sort of at the mercy of 50 Shades' schedule. The first one we had in Canada, and I started filming 3 days after she was born. The second one we had in London, and I flew to Canada 10 days later and started filming the second." The movie star also revealed that he would write by his wife's side throughout the pregnancy, even when it comes time to deliver the little one. "I've never missed a birth. I couldn't live with myself if I missed the birth," he said. "But this time, I'm trying to take proper time off for a few months after, as well," Dornan added, quipping that those involved in film production couldn't care less about paternity leave.